Okay, here we are with PS4 gameplay trophies and reviews on the first part of Carlos. You can play as Carlos, guys, in Resident Evil 3. So this is the first part, guys. So here we go. We're at the police station at Carlos. So here we go. I know this police station at the back of my hand if it follows the first one.
Brad, stop! T. You too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Shit, locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Get some.
A bit tougher than a normal zombie, I think. I'm leaving him. Okay, Brad Vickers. Okay, guys, I made sure I killed Brad because it comes to an unfortunate end, which is the trophy we unlocked, so happy days. And let's go in here. Straight away, guys, we're in the main lobby.
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So I'm walking over right, Jill. I'm just gonna keep it and put Carlos here. Happy days. Here we go, guys. All the other doors, I presume, would be locked.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Here we go, guys. So. Okay, so here we go, we have a... Okay, we have a different safe, ID protocol, okay. If you guys actually kill Brad outside, which we did, you unlock stuff in these boxes, which are cool. So let's go in here. Uh-oh.
What the hell was that thing?
The liquors.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
No, it was a liquor. You guys gotta remember from playing Resident Evil 2. If you don't run, in theory,
stick around.
Shouldn't chase you.
Here we go.
There's zombies outside. Something in your guy saw. Find it. There we go. Flash grenade. Use a flash. The zombies out. Yep, there's only flashbang in this one. So, ammo rifle.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
See if we can get in any other way. You can get into the save room in here. Okay, internal memo. Happy days. Knock this one.
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
That looks. Remember, this one isn't evil. Two guys. My first aid pouch after this. It's not effective with that zombie over there. See if we can get up.
Carlos, Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
I think it's Cap. Yeah, it does say downstairs Cap. So, don't open that one, you know that for sure.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
His back is missing. Okay. We can put that away with the battery, guys, and then we've got to go find the battery. So let's go find the battery. I'll take you the battery, might be up a stairs. Oh, there we go, we got a zombie bear. We have a weird looking key. I've never seen that kind of key before. Just have a quick look at that. Safety deposit. A key that which unlocks the door to the safety deposit. Where's that at? Safety deposit room is back up. Let's go back downstairs. Where did he come from? Run past you. I might have. You didn't catch me. Look at me. Whoop. Yeah, guys, flashbangs are pretty useful against liquors. in the thing.
99.
Here we go, guys. In we go. A zombie on your left. Third room locker. Okay, so let's check what we need. 104, 106. Grenade. Okay, so 104, 106, 108. 106. Need the battery. Need the shells.
Come to Papa.
I only need the ammunition. Okay. Now let's go. Okay, don't forget, guys, you can go straight there, but I'm gonna run upstairs and unlock the other thing, DCM. Press the DCM. Have a look what's in here. Maybe one more rifle round, happy days. Hopefully the zombie wouldn't have beat me up to the second floor. No, he hasn't, so...
Carlos, I've hit a dead end at the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
There we go, guys. That's gonna blow.
Move.
I bring this. I'll blow open.
One at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna run back, get the the green herb guy, sorry I can't speak. And run right around so I can grab the other bullets we're using and get to the Star's office, which we need to get in.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
Good enough.
I like them already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
Okay, guys, while he does that.
Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Okay, we got our,
Is that Jill in the front row? Okay guys, so obviously I have everything in the Star's office here, so I'm going to end the video here guys before I go back and have a chit chat over at the front door. Thanks for watching guys, subscribe to PS4 Gameplay Trophies and Reviews. For any more information guys, comment on the video, let us know what you think, but most importantly, subscribe guys. Thanks for watching guys.